You're looking at the three-time Tri-State Over 14 Thou Art Dead champion. His name is Reginald Skolinski, but they call him Skull.
Who's they?
Me and DJ.
Yeah.
He's the smartest guy on Earth.
So let's go talk to him.
Hey, Jenny,
hold on.
Whoa.
Hold up.
Skull is in the game zone right now, and you don't want to mess with him when he's in the game zone.
Fine, so how long is he going to be playing?
Who knows? He once played for 4 days straight on one quarter, a gallon of chocolate milk, and an adult diaper.
The man's a legend.
Mm-hmm.
Well, if he's not coming out of the game zone, then we are going in.
What?
Jenny,
what?
No. Jenny! No!
You're not gonna do it. She's like,
you're gonna die. You're gonna die.
Watch out. Oh, did you see that? I just chopped off your head again. Your head's rolling. You can't even see it because your eyes are on your head.
Sir?
What? I'm busy playing a video game without even looking at the screen.
What?
Okay, old man Nevercracker's house is possessed, and I need to know how to destroy it before it comes out and tries to kill
me. Calm down. You make me want to throw up in some tinfoil and eat it.
Oh, you like the steel on my blade? It's so cold. Possessed house, you say? In my travels to the video store and comic book conventions, I've seen many strange and wondrous things. And I've heard tell of man-made structures becoming possessed by a human soul so that the spirit becomes merged with wood and brick, creating a rare form of monster known as Domus Mectipolis.
This is Mr. Nevercracker. What's murderous enemies?
Have fun getting killed.
Run, coward!
Oh, look at that blood.
So, how do we kill it?
You've got to strike at the source of life. The heart.
But houses don't have hearts.
Yes! Okay. Yeah. You might be right about that. Sorry, children, but I've got some very, very important business to take care of. I won't be seeing you later.